Sparrow Medical Minute, the latest health news and information from Sparrow, Mid-Michigan's healthcare leader.
I'm Cheryl Fritz here with Dr. Richard Sarle, a urologist with Sparrow Medical Group Urology. September is Prostate Cancer Awareness Month. What are the key things we need to know about prostate cancer?
I think men need to talk to their doctor about being appropriately screened for prostate cancer if they meet certain criteria with a PSA blood test and the finger check on a yearly basis.
What are some of the symptoms we need to look for?
That's one of the most frustrating things for many men with prostate issues. There are a lot of symptoms of urinary symptoms of frequency and urgency, but most prostate cancer does not have any symptoms.
And you have a new urology group as well here.
Yes, Sparrow has decided to bring on three urologists, me as one of them. We're all fellowship trained, and we can be reached at 517-364-5655.
Medical Minute, brought to you by Sparrow. For health, for care, for life.